The city of Bentonville is holding a public hearing on the Northeast J Street project. The project would create an interchange at I-49 extending Northeast J Street northward from Tiger Boulevard across the interstate for about a mile. Once finished, the city says this would result in a more direct route from the interstate to major attractions in the downtown area. You can give your thoughts on the project on August 29th from 4 to 7 p.m. at the Bentonville Community Center.